Baltimore ground, good day, Southwest 1886, gate Alpha 1 with information Bravo. Request IFR clearing to Charlotte.
With 1886, good evening, can you accept Chesley 4 Bravo into Charlotte?
Stand by, 1886.
Okay, that's it on text if you need it.
Baltimore ground, Southwest 1886, if possible, request to maintain the magic for arrival for Charlotte, if possible.
That's 1886, Roger, stand by, let me coordinate that.
Thank you.
So 1886, have a clearance spot, is it a copy?
Ready to copy, 1886.
So 1886, go to Charlotte Airport, TERP 7 departure, glance, transition, then as filed. Climb by a SID, expect to have a 320 once missed after departure. Departure frequency 119.7, squawk 2436.
Clear to Charlotte, TERP 7 departure. Glen transition, plan via SID, expect level 32010 minutes after departure, departure frequency 119.7, and squawk 2436, Southwest 1886.
1886, we back on, tell me to push and start 328 for departure.
Runway 28 for departure, recall for push and start 1886. Baltimore ground, Southwest 1886, for push and start.
Southwest 1886, push and tango, pull face out.
Push and tango, face out, 1886. Okay. Try the door, close and lock it. Well, we have 5.4 tons, pumps are on. Passenger sign is on, windows lock at MCP. 123 adding 285 altitude 17,000. Take a speed V1 114 VR 116 V2 123. CTECO flight is completed. Rudder Island train 3 and 0. Taxi integral briefing is completed and the anti collision lights are on. First check is complete.
My name is Colette, and on behalf of Southwest Airlines, it's a pleasure to have you flying with us. Now, please give us your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this airplane. Please take the safety information card out of the seat pocket and follow along. Please observe the exits being pointed out, two on the left and two on the right. All are equipped with slide rafts. There are four window exits over the wings, and if you are seated in an exit row, you must keep these areas clear of all hand luggage for takeoff and landing. If you are seated in an exit row, you may be required to assist the crew in an emergency. If you are unable or do not wish to perform the functions described on the front of the safety information card and need to be reseated, please advise a flight attendant at the end of these announcements. If there is a loss of electrical power or if smoke fills the cabin, emergency path lighting on the floor will illuminate, directing you to the exits which are identified by red lights and exit signs. Please take a moment now to locate the nearest exit, which may be behind you. Seatbelts should be worn at all times when seated. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. The length may be changed by adjusting the strap, and to release it, pull the top lid of the buckle. Your life jacket is located in a pouch under your seat. Should it become necessary, remove it from its stowage and place it over your head. Fasten the red straps to the front and tighten. Do not inflate the life jacket while inside the aircraft. In addition, your seat cushion can also be used as a smoking device. Southwest is a non-smoking airline. U.S. law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. Smoking is never allowed in an aircraft lavatory. All lavatories are equipped with smoke detectors and video cameras. Smoking is punishable by a fine of up to $2,000. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will descend from the ceiling. Extend the mask towards you and pull it over your nose and mouth. Breathe normally. Remain seated and do not
the mask down.
By a crew member. The bag will not be inflated even though oxygen is flowing. If you have a small child traveling with you, secure your mask first before it's And as a final reminder, U.S. law requires customers to comply with all lighting signs, placards, and
before taxi checklist, generators are on for a bit. On anti-ice is off. Station valve on auto, engine switch is continuous. Recall, check. Auto brake, RTO, engine style levels, item detent, flight controls check, going to keep on clear.
Folks, looks like we're just a few planes back from getting off the ground. So at this time, flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Bottom of ground, Southwest 1886, circle for taxi.
Southwest 1886, runway 28, taxi with Tango, Echo, Papa, Uniform, Uniform 1, Baltimore, Timber 3006.
Tango, Echo, Papa, Uniform, Uniform 1, all short tweet, Altimeter 2006, 1886. 5, the green light. Star Laser Dreams at 2.8, check. Baltimore Ground, Southwest 1886, Uniform 1, only short to Italy.
1886, contact Potomac Departure 119.79.
Baltimore Departure 119.7, Southwest 1886, Uniform.
Good night.
Approaching runway 28. Also, for a question, at what point would I, At what point
would
I say that to the controller? How far away would I send that transmission?
Depending who's on. If nobody's on and it's just tower, I'd probably say 10 miles out would be a nice time, but one comm room, a 28 clear line.
Roger.
Baltimore Departure, good day, Southwest 1886, Uniform 1, holding short to 8 already.
Southwest 1886, Potomac Approach, standby.
Southwest
1886, runway 28, line of
point. Line of point 28,
851, welcome to the Baltimore Airport, right when able. Ground is on 121.9. See you later.
Roger, and thank you. And Delta 851, please vacate the runway. Southwest 1886, Wincom, runway 28 Clef takeoff.
28 Clef for takeoff, Southwest 1886.
Radar contact, cleared unrestricted climb up to 170.
Leading 1600, climb 1886.
1886 climbing out of my airspace, Washington Center, now offline. Radar says are terminated. Frequency change to advisor to approve. See you later.
Frequency change to advisor. Summer's 1886 second.
Traffic 94 Alpha Papa Dominic 4 9.